FitLab PGH is a podcast about movement, part of what makes your life complete. Three times a week, we do movement tips and lifestyle hacks. If you're getting out on the trails and you've got kids, to paraphrase a Crosby, Stills, and Nash or Crosby, Stills, and Nash and Young song, teach your children well. I was out riding. I came across a man and a young boy on training wheels. As I'm spinning up behind him about 100 feet back, the little kid turns around, looks, pulls his bike off the road and yells, "Dad, biker back." Now, he didn't need to be that extreme, but Dad clearly taught him to be really, really familiar and to share the trail with everybody. Contrast that with the next group of people with young kids. Mom, Dad, two kids, all wearing helmets, which was good, but all of them came to a stop sign on the Montour Trail where it crossed the road, didn't slow down, and just blew through without looking. Dangerous things can happen, and it's a bad influence for all cyclists. Another movement tip, lifestyle hack, teach your children well.